Hello friends, welcome to Health Music and Fitness Channel. In this video I'll show you how I trained my two Doberman pups, Roman and Beast, and the basic commands how I taught them. One of the most important commands is to teach your dog how to sit on command, stay there, and how to follow the attack command. In this I'm teaching them how to sit and stay. And it is very important to treat your puppy with a treat whenever they follow a command. Positive reinforcement always works well. And this is how I have trained them, Roman and Beast. You can see they are sitting there. And when they follow the command nicely, they are treated with the dog food. Right from the beginning, when you start training your puppy, never let them get that feeling that they are in charge of the situation. They should always know that you are the boss and they have to follow your command. Because these Doberman, they are very strong and ferocious dogs, and if they are not trained properly, they will start attacking everybody because they will think it is a duty to protect their master. So even if a guest comes, they will just go for the throat. So you have to train them nicely and make them realize that they are not the master, you are the master, and they have to follow your command. And they always have this alpha male feature. If they feel that their master is under threat, they will try to overtake the situation and they will attack the intruder, which is good in certain situations and bad in certain situations. So you have to train them nicely.